With all the lockout stuff, it means these NFL guys can go out and do some crazy stuff.
And they are, as we've seen last couple weeks.
Yes, NFL players have been finding many different ways to stay in shape throughout the ongoing lockout. Minnesota Viking Ray Edwards has done so by entering the world of pro boxing. About a dozen of his teammates were in the house for his pro debut in Hinkley last night. Edwards would record a knockdown in the first of the four scheduled rounds when he landed a solid combination right there, sending TJ Gibson into the ropes. From there, things were a little sloppy, both these guys in their first fights. Until the fourth round, Edwards dropped Gibson again. The momentum almost sent him all the way out of the ring. It wasn't the prettiest fight, but Edwards does win by unanimous decision.
I definitely stand behind my jab and just keep working. Like I said, keep working. He got a couple of good shots off and a little rougher than I expected, but, you know, I wrestle 300-pound guys all day, so, I mean, I'm used to, you know, guys trying to be rough, but go back and look and see what I need to work on, and we'll hit the gym hard probably come Monday.
Yeah, he's preparing for a return to the ring again in Hinkley June 24th against an opponent to be determined.